With anywhere from 8 to 14 inches of snow on the way, business is booming at local hardware stores like Herzog's Home Center in Kingston Plaza, as residents stock up on winter essentials like salt and other ice melters.
We're really busy with all the winter products.
So all prices
wood pellets, shovels, all everything like that.
In Kingston, I'm Brian Hubert reporting for the Daily Freeman.